scar.
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of it.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, sire, he made a very handsome thrower.
Zazu.
And just, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
Ah.
Graveyard is no place for a young prince.
action are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride.
Thank you.
Lhasa's death is a terrible tragedy, but to lose Simba too? So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.
This was the saddest day of the palace I ever seen.
The great ruler Mufasa was gone. His deceitful brother Scar now in his place.
And the lion cub, who once wanted to be king,
ran as far away as he could into a desert.
Hakuna Matata.
He's so worried, worried.
you.
I thought I knew. Now, I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa, boy.
You knew my father?
Correction. I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but my father died a long time ago.
No, wrong again. He's alive. I'll show him to you.
Shh, look there. I'm under the water.
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No. Look harder.
Thank you. How was it?
boundless energy.
Well, we know it.
Who adored his father.
Why did he get up so early?
Followed him everywhere.
What did he mean?
And wanted to know everything about everything.
Are we there yet?
Yes, we are. Come sit by me. Look, Simba. Everything I touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and rise with you as the new king.
And all of this will be mine?
Everything.
What about that shadowy place over there?
That's the honorable. You must never go there, Simba.
Well, I thought a king could do whatever he wants.
Well, there's a lot of fun to being king. You get in your way all the time.
What are those birds over there?
They're buzzards.
They're scary. Why don't you chase them away?
They're doing what they're supposed to do. Everything exists in a delicate balance. As king, you can break all creatures from the falling ant to the leaping antelope.
They don't eat the antelope?
Yes, but when we die, our bodies become the grass, the antelope eat the grass. Everything is granted in the great circle of life.
Suddenly, Zaz and Fool and reported seeing hyenas in the private.
So, Fazel went to investigate,
leaving his son safely behind.
Simba hated missing out on adventure,
but he loved thinking about being king.
Sam was gone. Guess what? I'm going to be king of Fazel.
Oh, goody.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom.
Really? Did he show you what's beyond the northern rise?
Well, no. He said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest of lions go there.
Well, I'm brave.
An elephant graveyard is no place for
Simba, I am very disappointed in you. You and Nala could have been killed.
How did you try to be brave when I
would have been if I have to.
But you got scared of anything.
I wasn't brave, but now I might lose you.
Dad.
What?
We'll always be brave.
Look, great kings from the past look out at us from those stars. Remember, you feel alone, they'll be there by you, and so will I.
Great kings of the past.
Up in the stars, young Simba had much to think about.
And remember, but first, he has to be left to be king.
Hey, Uncle Scott, why did you bring me here to the war?
Your father has a marvelous surprise for you. I'll go get him. Just stay on this ledge. We wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with those hyenas.
You know that?
Lucky Daddy was there to save you, so you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Oh, okay. Hey, okay, Uncle Scott, would I like this plan?
Simba, it's to die for.
Little roar.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Well, Hakuna Matata. Slimy yet satisfying.
That's it!
Hakuna Matata.
It's our problem.
Why? Look, sometimes bad things happen, and there's nothing you can do about it, so why worry?
You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not satisfied.
No, just disappointed.
You're beginning to sound like your father.
Good, at least one of us does.
She's wrong. I can't go back. What would have proved anyway? It wouldn't change anything.
Tamatiso aso ahililima. Tamatiso aso ahililima.
Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now, I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're my basketball.
You knew my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but my father died a long time ago.
No, wrong again. He's alive. I'll show him to you.
Yeah.
for half of the castle.
I am 10 times the king Mufasa was.
No, Scar.
Mufasa? It can't be. You're dead.
No, it's me, Mom. Simba.
You're alive? Simba? Simba! I'm surprised to see you here. You're in your secret.
Step down, Scar.
Well, I went naturally, while all these hyenas stay behind me.
Well, we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
Really? Well, Simba, before I hand over Pride Rock, why don't you tell everyone who's responsible for your father's death?
I am.
Murderer!
No, it was an accident.
Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy is here to save you. And everybody knows why.
The circle.
He got starved up there.
All right. How was it?
Thank you. awful. Must have slipped my mind.
As King's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until that little hairball was born.
Manna was my son, and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my courtesy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of it.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, sire, he made a very handsome throwback.
Zaz,
and just, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat.
Graveyard is no place for a young prince.
It
you're alive, and that means you are the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lines crossed?
King, you are not.
Maybe I was going to speak, but that was a long time ago. Simba, wait! I've missed you.
I've missed you too.
I'll tell you, Pumbaa. This stinks.
Oh, sorry.
Not you. Let him, her, alone.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
If they don't have a clue, whew, they'll fall in love. Here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to the speakerest of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Can you feel the love tonight? The peace of evening brings. The world the ones in perfect harmony with all its living things.
So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past. She turned away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding. But what? I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know?
my son, the one true king.
Robbie, where is your hunting party? They're not doing their job.